As a student at SKYCTC, MyPath is your hub for any online resource you need. To access MyPath, go to mypath.kctcs.edu. When you navigate to MyPath, you will be prompted to log in using your KCTCS email and password. Remember, your KCTCS email is your username at kctcs.edu. In MyPath, you will see several tiles. One tile is called Blackboard. Blackboard is what you use to see assignments, complete online homework, and see announcements from your instructors. Also notice in your MyPath account, you have a tile called Student Self-Service. From here, you can pay for classes, see your schedule, and more. It's good practice to check your email daily, and you can navigate to your email here. Note that you can access Microsoft Office programs in MyPath by clicking the waffle on the left-hand side. From MyPath, you can also access the User Account Center where you can change your password. There are many other resources you can access through MyPath, so take a moment and get familiar with the applications here.